Once upon a time, in a kingdom far, far away, there lived a beautiful princess named Rose. She had long, flowing blonde hair and bright blue eyes that sparkled like diamonds. Despite her beauty, Rose was not happy with her life. She lived in a grand castle, surrounded by luxury, but she yearned for adventure and excitement. One day, as she was walking through the gardens of the castle, she came across a small pond. As she peered into the water, she saw a handsome frog sitting on a lily pad.